Welcome to How to Prepare Your Baby for Swim Lessons for the 0 to 8 month old, where you're going to learn how to introduce your baby to the water and teach them to love and respect it, not fear it. My name is Tessa, and I'll be leading you through the course. I began my career coaching children in the art of gymnastics and drama in 2005, and soon transitioned to swim instruction. I am known for having one of the best swim schools in the Coachella Valley in Southern California since opening in 2013. Most of my business comes from referrals of parents of my young students. They describe me as having the patience of a saint and a much appreciated calming effect on their children, which contributes to quicker progress and increased confidence. I designed this course for those seeking to give their baby the best start in life by exposing them to water as early as possible. By the end of this introductory course, you will feel your confidence grow in handling your baby around water and understand the benefits of early water exposure. You will soon find out how easy it is to follow along with my gentle teaching approach. With this proven method, you will learn how to condition your baby to hold their breath, get your baby comfortable with floating on their back, and last but not least, you will learn how to encourage independence. I will walk you through the entire process step by step. The ideal student for this course is a parent of an infant who wants their baby to develop a love and respect for water, or the swim instructor who wants to expand on their current skills. There are no requirements necessary to enroll. I only ask that you come without any preconceived notions and a willingness to learn. I can't wait to share my knowledge with you, and I look forward to seeing you on the inside.